I think we have to apply a degree of pragmatism in certain circumstances, and unless we act upon these recommendations, etc., and contacts that we might have, then we're never going to all speak with one another, we're never going to share ideas, etc., we're all going to be too frightened. So I think we just have to think about it from a pragmatic position rather than reading line for line what the GDPR might say in that regard.